yesterday, I asked you to find a practical use for your new measuring skills. Triangulation.
Okay.
All right, that's it.
Has everyone done their homework?
It seems like the perfect spot for deciding what you really want in life.
My own comic book, bigger than anything the Marvel or DC have.
No, I'm talking about what you really want.
Margie Flynn!
We should do a story. The Atomic Trinity.
If we're gonna have a story, then we've gotta have a bad guy.
Do you want to meet me tomorrow night?
Okay. Come on, you two.
We're still on for tomorrow night, right?
Tomorrow night? What is this place?
This is my kingdom.
When you look at me, I can hardly breathe.
Well, I kissed her like 2 years ago.
2 years? What was she then, like 8 years old?
Old enough.
I guess we go to hell about twice over.
I don't believe there is a hell.
She told me a secret. It's not a regular secret. You could never tell anyone. Anyone.
You are on a terrible downward spiral. I fear for you.
There's a notebook that we and a certain cougar are gonna have to make disappear. You wanna move a 200-pound cougar from here to school?
Mm-hmm.
How are we gonna do that?
Is this supposed to be me?
Do you think I'm crazy?
Not everyone has to make up trouble for themselves just so they're not bored.
Can't do this without you. You with me here, altar boy?
You gonna live dangerously?
Something like that.